讲的机器不懂。
There's a group of cadets coming to visit the Ramming Garden.
The rooms.
The leftovers after this was burned. Oh boy, it's windy now.Today's holiday for them too, man.
May 4th is your holiday for the young people. Oh. Mm-hmm. No, June 1st is a youth day. Half day off.
The room of Ramming Garden. Somebody is recording.
Warming with people.
Let me
Today's May 4th, and it's a holiday for a lot of people here.
No, 你看还有什么地方可以旅游？还有什么地方？
I've walked all the way up there. There he is.
This is another room in the Grammy Grand. Not much to look at. This is a dragon. Dragon. This entrepreneur is making some money. This is the exhibition hall. There. This way they can really keep up the place. They have to
from this, from that side.
Yeah, from that side. This is another model. Oh, 正大光明. This is the one more model. Just to show those buildings has been destroyed. Quite a few lakes all over the place. Plastic model with which case is hard to see. No, this is a lake and a building. One for anything. There's another model.
Hey, give me one.
This person that talk about Yuan Mingyuan, this French fellow Victor Hugo.
But the Chinese were barbarians, but who were the bandits? One was the French man and one was the English
man. That's right.
They came. Oh, it's pretty dark.
But in my camera, it's really clear.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. So this infrared. It's really clear. Brighter than the sun. This is another the big room of the Yuan Ming Garden. This palace, this is the Qing Dynasty's palace. And the French and British came over here and destroyed it, burned down this palace for 3 days and 3 nights. This is the other side of the room. I'm standing right in front of this palace, I suppose, part of the summer palace in this place. That's another part of this complex. All these batteries are used up. I have another one in your purse. May 8 is actually May 9. 4 o'clock, it's maybe 9. 8 o'clock. 8:28. 8:28. Let's see, Chuck. We don't have that kind of boat in the States. Supposed to be good luck, good fortune with a sea shuttle thing. Let me see if I can get a closer look. Blew it away. Behind the tree. My car's coming. This is a car from Peking University of Aeronautics and Astronautics. Anyone like that? Good morning. Now we are at the Red Chamber of Dreams. Red Chamber of Dreams in Beijing. Today is May 9, 1993. Professor Hu and Professor Tong is purchasing the tickets for us. We're putting the picture. This is the diagram of this place. What's going on? In Chinese, this is Daguan Garden. Essentially, they have some buildings and to show the story from Red Chamber of Dreams. That's the front door we're walking over to. That is the front door of the Daguan Yuan. Leo, she's over there. You want to walk over there? Okay. 看一下，从哪个地方去哪一边去？我们现在在门口。这个事情，哦，来，我。You want to take a picture here? Formation. Okay. It's all the artificial rocks.
Oh,
that is the Jia Bao Yu, right? That's the star.
Yes, star, the main star.
Yeah. The star of the... Oh, the hero, you know, hero of the... of the story.
Yeah, it's good.
You want to hear all right? I can't read it anyway. Yeah. Okay. I'll put it in my pocket for now. Now there's some geese there.
Mm.
Yeah, you want to take a picture here? Let ask them to. Over there is on the 一个小亭. This is 池里面一个小亭. A lot of willow trees around it. Now this is inside the one of the compounds. The male star. You want to take a picture there? Or what? Just their imagination, you know? It's a story.
It's a story.
Yeah, so they just... Yeah. You heard about the Red Chamber dreams.
New...
This is the ladies of the story. The first one is Bao Yu. This is a man, a young man. This is a young man. It's called Precious Jade. He's the Precious Jade. Oh, this is the maid. Over there, and this is supposed to be the furniture. This is a story. So they're all based on what the story book tells them. This is a small pond behind the main building. Right now. Right. over here is some fish, a goldfish, but they're not very big. Okay, you're right there. And you want me to take a still picture too, right? Okay, just a second. In the cage. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a
Sentinel.
So it's a
Sentinel.
Oh, it's a Sentinel. Yes, a few characters are just going off. Huh? This peacock's behind the fence, open up the tail, not the front, and reel. Yeah. This is the peacock, except behind the fence. Two of them. Two of them. One's going that way, coming this way. And there's another one there, on the side. Now from this hole, I can go. I can see the peacocks open the wings. Right now, it's real close. Close by. She's moving.
She's standing there.
This is the hearing of the story. And, and she had a sad ending. Now look at the bed, it's awfully small.
Character
of 到销量馆过去了，是吧？这坐满了，你知道不？上面刚好车。那一天啊。 Those are the TV, the TV picture. They had some pictures showing on there. Wait, I didn't pay too much attention to that tape. This girl's name is Tan Chun. It's looking, seeking for spring. Searching spring, her name.And she's one of the girls living in this bigger complex. Professor Tong is going to find out if there's a road for us to go out. Then we'll walk over there.
Where's Mr. Hu?
Mr. Hu. You want to go look for him? This old lady, she came in from the countryside. When she came to this place, she thought, was, oh boy, what a large place. And those two ladies, one is a really Right in the garden, in the amusement park.
好的啊，对。
Bigger, and this batch is getting clunking out. This is a sedan chair. He was sitting in there and carried by four people. And now it's getting married, supposedly, the bride. This is visiting the family. Oh. 记得了，我说这也不记得了。
Pune e più bisiana.
it's no reason for that.
Courtyard. On this dream of the red mansions. People out today, it's Sunday. Okay. This way. This way. Yeah. This way. There's Dr. Hu and Dr. To. They're accompanying us on this trip.
Well, my tape's getting short. But finally, I finished this tape.
Okay, I started to flash.
You can see the flash, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. She was taking pictures, dressed up with old clothes.
这个是丫鬟，这个是。
This is a lantern. Oh, 灯笼。Yeah. You want to take a picture across? I can go over there. You want me to go over there? That's supposed to be a courtroom.
Or a boardroom, something like that.
Boardroom, older days?
Yeah.
In the dynasty?
Yeah.
It's not a boardroom, I think a school. School. That's a school. During those days. The prophet school. No, it's a school that's here for people to sit there and study. Then the teacher will teach them. Isn't it? Merry-go-round. Only one man sitting there. That's the merry-go-round. Just the room.
Well, that's what they are.
No, they usually put a figure in there.
Yeah.
And to indicate who's the owner.